Genesis 12 verse 2, at the heart of Abraham's blessing is the capacity to be a blessing. Okay, that is at the heart of this ministry. He says, I will make you a great nation. I will bless you and make your name great, and you shall be a blessing. I want everyone hearing my voice this morning to say, I am a blessing. Oh, say it again. I'm blessed to be a blessing. So I have capacity to be a blessing. You got to be persuaded that you're not a burden. You're not a problem. That was where my journey started from. I didn't grow up in a home that we had enough, but I saw Genesis 12, 1 to 3 many, many years ago, maybe 25 years ago on campus, and that changed my life. That wow, he said, I will make you a great nation. He will make you, he will build you, and I will bless you and make your name great, and you shall be a blessing. Now, in the context of our syllabus this month, you want to say, I will bless you financially, and you will be a blessing financially, right? You can be a spiritual blessing, you can be material blessing, and you can also be a financial blessing. And I believe when it comes to blessed to be a blessing, after spiritual blessing, financial blessing is a major part of being a blessing. Glory to God. Say, I am a financial blessing. Okay, let's do this. Say, I'm blessed financially. Say it again. I'm blessed financially. Are you saying it loud and clear? I'm blessed financially, and I am a blessing financially. Oh yes. Many of the covenant obligations that God wants us to do, if you're not blessed, you can't exercise it easily. He wants you to take care of your parents, take care of the family, take care of yourself. But above that, kingdom promotion, kingdom advancement. You know, someone called me yesterday. I said, Pastor, some guys came together in church, or someone called them that they're ordering for a new drum set for the church just before the church conference. I said, wow, that's great. I said, hope it's a very big one. I said, yeah, it's bigger than what we have now. Now, if you don't have the capacity, you won't be doing that. Somebody else is buying this, buying that. It's kingdom advancement. I don't know about you, I enjoyed the worship this morning. I felt God's presence. But you agree that the enjoyment didn't come in a vacuum. Some things had to be bought, speakers, microphones, and the guys have to be there. So you are blessed financially to promote God's kingdom. You are blessed to take care of yourself, take care of your household, take care of your parents. I'm blessed to be a blessing. So if God would want me to be a blessing, that means he's thinking about my financial good.
Hi, my name is Bimbo. Pastor Yemi asked me to tell you to subscribe to our YouTube channel.